Where is their ADC? But, like, nothing's even happened, dude. Hey, what, dude? Virginia's bad. I'm telling you, they're bad. It's not all the cops and it's not all the time, but it's bad. That's one thing I was surprised about, though, because like in Georgia, you see occasionally people pulled over, but in Georgia, people speed, bro. Like going 90 in Georgia was super normal. And it wasn't all that common. You saw cops having people pulled over in Virginia. If I leave my house, I see at least two people pulled over every single time I leave my house, just going one way. He misses brutalized. No problem. Bro, I had to blink in just to clear this man's fucking wave. He didn't kill a single creep. Your left tower. Dude, yeah, dude. Trust me, I had my RS3 in Georgia. Motherfuckers were going. If I wasn't going 80, I was getting passed. And if I was going 80, I was in like the middle lane, just chill, like kind of chilling, still getting passed by a lot of motherfuckers. Enemies incoming right. Enemies incoming. Bro, can you please clear? How are you gonna play I'm a man and not clear the wave? What is your build? Bluestone. Just bluestone. Man has blue stuff. He woke up today and chose worthless. Just blue stone. Yes. No problem there. Just blue stone. Yeah, dude, there's so many places like that, Phantom, here. So many places, bro. I don't think he even bought potions. So he went just bluestone and just chalice of healing with no potions. So I hope he has like full boots right now, but I don't think he actually. No, I don't know if he will. I think he might need one more wave. I don't know why he did that. Man's legit cannot clear. My dash doesn't do any damage, no. What are they, bro? What are they doing over there? You see that? I just realized they've been there the whole time.
Under attack. Look at me.
I don't even know what's happening in this game. It's 0-0. And I just look over my cell back and this fender are just dancing. The two supports are just dancing. This is the jungler. He's level 2. Bro, why is this guy pressing me, dude? I don't understand. Yeah. Where is their ADC? Like, nothing's even happened, dude. That's why I was wondering where the jungler, the what's it called, was the ADC was. It just did a fucking million damage. Oh shit. Just added a zero, like the whole team, literally the whole team. What the fuck? Oh shit. I'm so confused, bro. Why was it even happening in the first place? I don't know what's going on today. My first game of the night, I had two dudes that had no clue. Like, I think this is their first conquest game ever. I'm on my main account, and in this game, the jungler and the support are at Oracle's hanging out, having a fucking party. Scorpion party massacre, dude. I was hoping we would have like some other CC hit at the right time to like get all of my abilities to hit. Bro, this guy's kind of insane. Oh, he's trolling. He's in the top, man. No, his two was up.
Your middle tower is under attack.
The Sobek and the Fenrir are mates. Okay. I've had that happen a lot more times than you would think, where randomly like something happens and everyone just starts staring at each other and eventually the whole fucking lobby is in that one spot.
You're awesome, man.
Take this jungle buff. I'll take you on.
Just don't know anymore. I don't know.
Retreat middle lane. I think you remember about the fight my dad was having with cancer. But he recently lost that fight at 54. It's been rough, but the streams help. Keep up the good work. All up.
Anonity, thank you for the 19. I'm sorry to hear that, dude. Be thinking about your brother. Thank you for the sub, man.
Attack!
On my way.
Attack!
I remember when Conquest, the beginning of the game, took like a minute and a half to start. So the beginning of every game was a jump party. Like the beginning of fucking like SPL matches were jump parties. I've won Xbox Worlds and I've won 3 or 4 lands on PC. I don't know.
Enemy spotted.
Your right tower is under attack. Hey. Oh. Hey. Oh. Hey. Hey. Why am I thinking? Oh shit. What's up, Fourth Reich? Nah, the celebrity streamer whatever doesn't count. That was too easy, bro. Like actually too easy. Some of those other teams like strategized and practiced and shit. We just got on and played. And Misket with Misket of all fucking people in one. How you know? Yeah, those games were a little rough for everyone but me. Well, everyone but our team. Even Double J was slapping everybody, dude. And you know some shit's going on when Double J's slapping. Yeah, when we got on that morning, I told him, I was like, I woke up to like 10 texts of people talking shit, like real, like in the, like actually serious talking shit, and then like the strategies that were coming out. Apparently someone was streaming when they were saying them, so I knew what was gonna happen when I woke up. Told my team, I was like, yeah, they're gonna ban away his Thanatos, like it's gone. And they're like, nah, I'm like dead serious, they're gonna, his Thanatos is gone. So when he got in, we asked him, we're like, what else can you play or do you want to play? So we were like ready for it. Good show.
Going in for the double, but he gets the triple.
I just want everyone who ends up watching this on YouTube to realize I don't fucking know. I didn't queue with whoever this is. My fucking viewers. The shit I deal with. Viewer. Probably a viewer. On my wings are heating up. I'm gonna make you rewatch the damn video. What? Those games are so free. What do you mean? Dude, the game, the first game we played, I was like 8 levels up on the enemy jungle. I was on the map, was brand new too. Like we were the first people to play the map outside of pros and shit. Now go do it again. Yeah, you just queue at the same time. I want my rod of the booty. Of the booty.
Thanks.
I already said this when we were playing. I said it to him too. I was like, you're a lot better than I thought you would be. But let's not overhype him. Let's relax. He was laning against like Sam the dude, and Sam had like 50 kills. And then I had to gank Sam like 4 times. Because luckily, even with a lead, he was just positioning and playing poorly. Yeah, AMC's name is Zamu. He's a fake Zamu. I don't know who the fuck this is. Because my Zamu would not be 1-1-5, wouldn't be playing AMC, and wouldn't spell his name like this, whatever the fuck that is. Are they doing it again? Rolling. The new walls are like nothing, bro. They're literally like nothing. Everybody hits them whenever they run by, so they're never up. Macaulay Culkin as a kid? Isn't he dating some like other star? Fans looks like death. Oh, I missed that stun by a hair. What's up, pugs? I'm cracked. Dude, I am cracked at Fortnite. See me, crank 90s all day. Oh, no way. He got out, dude. Man doesn't use anything. Keep forgetting Rojas is in here. It doesn't do anything. What the fuck is this? They just run! I don't understand, man! They fight, but then they don't fight, and then they run, but they don't actually run. Like, I don't know what's going on. And my might.
Got him, sit down. Keep it real.
What's up, Snake? Been busy wrestling, cutting weight. Oof. Oof. So that was fun. Oh yeah, Brenda Song. Yeah, that's what it is. Yeah. Is that who the kid's with? It's crazy. This AMC is just sitting in the base. Like the whole game. Oh, he left finally. He left the second I bagged. Omega 1018, thank you for the 18 months. Welcome back. What's up, Shokara? Feeder ass. Fucking feeder fuck. My channel does give viewer points for Smite. It was one of the first channels to have viewer points. Leave me alone, you small wiener ruby bitch. Your whole team is dying and you're worried about me. Support Athena, fuck. A tier is an asshole. He got juked. But a mass is a bitch. You know, Merlin's basic attacks will build a stack on soul gem as well as procs the extra damage plus heal. Did you know Rojas doesn't know how to use the beads? More you know?
Destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Fire giant, follow me.
What is this tier's build? What are you doing, dude? You're new to Dodgy. What do you max? So you level the 2 to rank 2. And then you max your 1. And then you max your 2. And then you max your 3. And then you max your ult. Oh, fuck your creeps, dude. Keep thinking I'm mid, but I'm actually in the jungle. The jungle to play. I have top 5 jungle video out. I have a top 5 mid laners video out. I have a top 5 soul laners video out. And I think I have a top 5 ADCs out. Have I almost done all the top 5s already? This might be the fastest. Supports will go up tomorrow and they'll all be up. It's crazy. That's crazy. What the fuck? Who the fuck dropped my speed?
Sit down, son.
Attack! Attack! Gank left lane.
Yo, let me find out this bitch ass tier.
Attack.
Bro, I was always taking the last hits. Hey, change team out. What did I change about her? The minions, the ultimate range one, those minions on the ground would completely change. Something completely different because they're fucking bullshit. And then definitely fucking change the passive, the mitigation. Don't think it's the mitigation. Ooh, he just missed his fucking AMC ult on a dude. Fuck. Is Bubba's Hammer have a weird interaction with Agni's ult? No. That would be a, what would be the weird interaction? I could have dashed and killed him early. It's not like that anyway. I don't really want to. So my ult's back up. I don't even have Bumbas. You have a CERN?
Enemy missing! Enemy missing!
Things are heating up!
Okay. You can make a god out of abilities in the game already. Ooh, we've sat down and done this before. It's really hard. It is really hard to do. I don't even know what I would do right now. I'd have to look at so many abilities. Especially since abilities have been changed. So right now I'd probably pick different abilities. What item am I missing?
Retreat.
Am I missing an item? What do I not have that I want? I want to go Bumbas, obviously, but what else? I don't need Kronos. I'm already good on CDR.
This one after the game. You can't be dying there.
And I'm gonna get Pen, but I guess I'll just go Obstard for now. I don't know. Maybe sell boots for Solrier? Solrier's kind of meh.
Another guys, an enemy is enslaved. Killing free, no problem.
Oh, dude, I missed. I'll kill this guy, though. What's up, Jiggly J? Jiggly, jiggly, boys.
Enemy spotted, spotted.
Holy fuck. Oh, shit. Dude, I just used three, it's up again. Oh, I think he just took on my fucking lead.
Stop me now.
He doesn't know I'm here. Fuck you, Titan. Bro, just get me out. This rank? Yeah, this is rank, crazy. You wanna join in? Nah, I'm not playing pro this year. I retired last year. I'm done. Done with Smite as a pro thing. Sheesh. You're a league mate now? You're literally wood ranked. I saw your account. It's embarrassing.